to the 47th Person of the Year Awards of the Brazilian American Chamber of Commerce. This is a very special evening. Our two honorees represent the institutional and the political strength between Brazil and the United States, but most importantly, they represent the tremendous trade and commercial relations and business opportunities between Brazil and the United States.
I'm deeply honored to introduce Thomas Chen, even though he needs no introduction. The Brazilian Chamber of Commerce recognizes a refined intellectual, a brilliant diplomat, and above all, pays tribute to a great friend of Brazil.
The Chamber is a remarkable meeting place for the very best in our relationship. It connects our public and private sectors, acts as a forum to promote the prosperity and well-being of both countries, and it is committed to a 21st century relationship between Brazil and the United States, defined by trade, investment, innovation, and engagement across all sectors of our societies.
I'd like to welcome to the city that never sleeps, the mayor that never sleeps. Focused, very disciplined, gregarious, a great and meticulous planner, and an even better executor, João Dória deserves more than any other Brazilian the title of Person of the Year. Brazil needs new leaders like João Dória, and leaders need supporters. And that's why we are here tonight. We are not just supporting a new face. We are supporting a new way. So please join me again in welcoming to the city that never sleeps, the mayor that never sleeps, João Dória.
Com 12 milhões de habitantes, São Paulo é a terceira maior capital do mundo. O desafio é absolutamente empolgante. Eu amo muito a minha cidade, amo muito o meu país. Não sou político, sou gestor. Não desrespeito os políticos, mas São Paulo precisava de um gestor. Capaz de dar um choque de eficiência no poder público da cidade. Com trabalho, ousadia e inovação, estamos transformando São Paulo numa cidade mais global, humana e linda. Do alto dos 3 milhões de votos que recebi como prefeito da maior cidade brasileira, maior cidade da América Latina, terceira maior capital do mundo, vou fazer o que tenho que fazer: ser um bom gestor, um bom administrador, ser correto, ser decente, ser honesto e ser transformador.